Welcome to Irvine Valley College, or IVC for short. In this video, I will give you some ideas to make taking math courses at IVC more efficient and more effective. First, you will have to take the math assessment test. The results will determine which class you take your first semester at IVC. But before you take the assessment test, you need to review what you know. I didn't review, and I was placed two classes below where I should have been. The average cost for five-unit math class with books is $360 for California residents and $1,475 for non-residents. Because of my low math placement, I spent an extra year here and paid an additional $750 for math classes I didn't need. The IVC Math Department's website can help you prepare. Navigate to the math department and click on the link for the math assessment test located towards the bottom of the left panel. You will find review questions with answers for some courses offered at IVC. You will also see a link to enroll in my math test. For $11.50, you can access an online site with even more review questions. Remember to review before the test so you will be placed in the right class. Once you have enrolled in a math class, you can use the IVC Math Center. It's free, and you can drop in anytime it's open, which includes Saturdays, and get free tutoring from teachers and peer tutors. Tutors hired privately can cost upward of $25 per hour, so the tutoring offered by the center for free, it's a good deal. Review what you know before taking the math assessment test, and spending time in the math center will help you achieve your career goal in a timely way. Thank you, and enjoy your time at IVC.